honor and glory to God, peace on earth, goodwill toward all people. Build, O Lord, a new heart with each of us. Bless it with your Holy Spirit as guidance to show us and also to teach us the words within this occasion. Amen. The combined kapa haka groups of Geraldine Primary and Geraldine High School will now form for us.
Jubilees, so I thought that we wouldn't do anything with that just yet, we'll leave that sit there, but we couldn't let the moment go by, this occasion go by, without doing something. So in our wisdom, Lindsay, if you'd like to stand up, I'd like to commemorate, as a commemoration for the both schools, so that one school can have one and high school can have the other, and we'll get plaques made for them at an appropriate time. We've got a tree here.
We've got a couple of trees that they can stick holes.
I can tell you now that we have things such as themes that we agree upon as student leaders that we aspire to as a whole school. Our Geraldine High School theme for this year is unity, be proud to belong. This fits nicely with the Jubilee celebrations, I think. We know that the years that we have spent at school in Geraldine will always remain as a special place in our hearts. In years to come, we know too that we will look back on our time at Geraldine with fond memories, just like you will have done. And we will realise how fortunate we are to have been part of this amazing schooling in the Geraldine district.
So we hope you enjoy this wonderful celebration and take the time to reflect on what was once your place of learning, the place where you formed unforgettable memories, made lifelong friends, and which continues to have significance for you today. We look forward to meeting and talking with you all. Thank you. Tēnā koutou katoa.
We hope you have a wonderful weekend catching up with your old classmates.
Oh, my heart would be so yummy. Why did I? my first meeting with Mr. Horgan, he gave me a good hearty handshake and passed me my post office savings book. Welcome to school. Post office savings books. How many of you remember having one of these? Oh. While working on the ending of the speech, I watched my youngest daughter, 10-month-old Sophie Rose, crawling around the lounge, exploring, discovering and enjoying life. It reminded me of how precious life is. The life of a child, the life of a school, the life of a community. It is something to cherish. We've cherished it for the last 150 years in this community within our schools. Let's continue to cherish and look after the people around us who are part of a larger family. Allow me to conclude with a jubilee blessing. May gratitude be your gift as you remember faces and places, adventures and dreams, moments of tears, moments of laughter. May awe fill you as you realise that you are always meant to be part of this family. And may the Creator of all life reveal to you how important your life has been and is for shaping our family. Thank you.
That in itself demonstrates the high positive profile that both schools maintain in our community.
Well, thank you very much for those words. Continuing with our fantastic range of talent on show today, I would like to ask Annalise and Zoe to the stage.
Look and see if I've been changed for the better. I do believe I have been changed for
Gracious God, our help in ages past, our hope for years to come. In memory and in hope we come before you. We pray that this weekend may have been a time for remembering the past and looking forward with joy and excitement to the great opportunities the future will bring. God, be in our hearts and our thinking as we make new memories in the light of the Lord.
We're now going to cut our magnificent Jubilee cake, and I'm going to ask Bailey to come forward. Bailey has just turned 5 and began Geraldine Primary School 3 weeks ago. Mrs. Bromistonia has joined us at age 93. Mrs. Stonia attended Geraldine High School from 1933 to 1935.
paper was made by committee member Betty Weaver. And as we cut the cake, we formally opened the Jubilee celebrations.